to Loco and I'm back again. A lot of people ask where the fuck you been, but I laying low and taking it slow, showing motherfuckers how I'm in control. So let me know if you want to show everybody here how they smoke the boat. Now take a hit and pass it on, make sure the next person got the helmet on, cause the ride you're gonna take is no mistake. You're gonna get a strong feeling that you cannot take. It's called paranoia. Look at your face, scared as fuck, feeling out of place, with your heart straight popping like you ran a race. So if you can't hang and smoking the dank, you're better off drinking Grey Goose and Tang, cause the kush that I have you will not hang. It's too damn sticky and it has a bang. I got it out too crazy as US Marines. Oorah! Scrap down with M16, so you know damn well the truth I have I agree. Now motherfucker, don't believe me, take a hit and see. Catch your ass sitting watching cable TV, high as fuck, just feeling stuck, head straight feeling like you wanna shut. So you're saying to yourself, damn what the fuck. You stagger up the stairs trying to get to your truck, but you're too high, straight looking shy. Can't say a fucking word cause your mouth's too dry.
This is the life that I live. Light up the kush, get stoned and call my bitch, cause this is the life that I live. This is the life that I live. Light up the kush, get stoned and call my bitch, cause this is the life that I live. This is the life that I live. This is the life that I live.
25 people, baby, if not more, standing in line at the medical store, trying to get a 28 or a half. It doesn't really matter cause they're gonna get smashed. So grab your stash and your cash and don't forget your hash. We're heading up the street to go to Beagle Pass. Head straight to the back and straight smoke a dab. Next thing you know, you're feeling in control. You grab some more yesca and you pack the boat. You hit it through the bomb like Cheech and Chong. You try to hold it in cause your lung feels strong, but you cough it all out and you start to choke. When all you have to do is just release the smoke, so you say to yourself, damn, that's my last hope. Dab, yeah, baby, that's the life I live. Smoking a dab in the morning, keep me positive. As I start my day, everything's okay. I call my primo up to see what's up with the day. He said, I'm headed to the store to go buy some more. I'll meet you at the pad at 20 after 4.
This is the life that I live. Light up the kush, get stoned, they call my bitch, cause this is the life that I live. This is the life that I live. Light up the kush, get stoned, they call my bitch, cause this is the life that I live. This is the life that I live. This is the life that I live.
For 20 on the dot, we moved back from the spot. Picked up an ounce and now we're ready to bounce. As we're headed down the street, straight bumping the beats. The hood of fool is over, covered only 4 deep. Mad as fuck, can't fake the scene. Out jumps Vinny with the mini 14. Blah, 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 see the glass shatter. Rat-a-tat-tat, and the hood starts to scatter. As he makes his way back to the truck, he shoots another round cause he don't give a fuck. Blah, 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 you see the cop drop. I smashed the gas and the other hood shot. Freddy starts to shoot, now we're in high pursuit. And we're flying down the street doing 110. Saying if I get away, I'll never do it again. So I bust a quick right, run through the red light. We're looking at life, so you know we're gonna fight. So they chase us all day up and down LA. As luck would have it, boy, we got away. So we live to smoke another damn half day.